first movie, and I actually made my future and my future family.
Now, the future family, I've gotten some homework today.
We told you this. No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
Voices.
Voices. Oh, God. Oh, voices. Oh my God, it's amazing. Actually, Kelsey and Gino are here today, who work on the show too. And Mitchell and Doc, they were gonna come too, but they had some other invitations they had to get to. But oh my God, they're like my big brothers. Mitchell and Doc are cool. And Kelsey and Gino, I love them. And literally, our chemistry on set is just amazing. We're like literally one big happy family right now. The fact that it's a true story, it's an underdog story, it's about kids following their dreams, and they don't care what people think. They want to play one game of baseball, and that's exactly what they did. But, not one game of baseball, because they ended up playing like 15, and they went undefeated, and just the fact that they went all the way to the World Series, you know.
Did you have